I'm pushing the stance. I'm basically, at a very abstract level, I'm creating very strong angles, and I'm pushing those angles further and further and further from vertical towards a 45 degree angle, right? So if you've seen the other videos on the site, if you've gotten to it or not yet, I don't know, but there are videos on there talking about, you know, the different types of angles and what they mean, and the 45 is the most dynamic, so I'm getting very close here to a 45 degree angle through most of his body with the leg up into the upper body. So you could see, you know, even more dramatic, right? Almost looks like keys, you know, like I could have started with the one that's higher up and then had him really lean down into this drawing that we're looking at now, you know, to really push the story of him leaning over his right leg, you know, and calling to, you know, for someone. So I want you to see this abstract shape here of the body, right, that I'm doodling here in the bottom left corner, you know, is sort of this, it's almost like the flower sack, really, except the arms and legs, you know, are protruding more out of that flower sack shape than just the flower sack itself. But it kind of emulates it in some way, you know, it still has like mass in it and fluidity, you know, and just pushing design.